Shalom, Yashalim. I'm Bayanah again. This time, I'm going to be doing some colors in the Hebrew. I'm going to just throw a few up there, you know, write them down, give you pronunciation and all of that. All right? So, I'm going to start with the color, red. All right. Red. Hebrew, red is Adawam, and red. It's red in Hebrew. Right. Symbols. Adawam, red. All right. Next, do black. Black Hebrew is Shakawa. Shakawa. All right. So when you look in the scriptures, if you look look up for anywhere it says black when it deals with the people, you won't see Shakawa. You'll see the word Qadash, which is dealing with skin complexion, dark skin. Right? But that's for another lesson. So symbols. Sha-ha-war. Matter of fact, I'm going to write these bigger. These symbols are bigger because I want y'all to get familiar with the symbols. So, next color, blue. Blue. Hebrew, that's da, ka, la. Takala, blue. Da, ka, la. All right, takala, blue. So far we got red, adawam, black, shahawar, blue, takala. All right, so I'm gonna do let's do green. All right. Green. Ya. Raqua. Ya. Raqua. Ya. Raqua. Ya. Ya-ra-qua. Green. All right. Next, I'm going to do... What's that? Something like white. White is Laban. 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 Right? It's white. Laban. So you get red, Adawam, black, Shakhawar, blue, Dakalak, green, Yarakwa, white, Laban. So we do yellow. Yellow. Taza ha wa. Taza ha wa. Yellow. Taza. Yellow. Tazahawab. Tazahawab. Yellow. Next, I'm going to do brown. Brown is Shaham. Shaham. Shaham, Shaham. Shaham, brown. All right. And last one I'm going to give y'all is purple. Purple. Ara Kwaman. Ara Kwaman. Ara Kwaman. It's purple. Ara. Man. Purple. Alright. So these are just to give you just a few colors in Hebrew. I'll be doing another video on this too. Part two, and give y'all some more colors. So just keeping it basic right now. So up top again, I got red, Adawam, black, Shakawar, blue, Dakalath, green, Yarakwa, white, Laban, yellow, Tazahawab, brown, Shaham, and purple, Araquaman. Alright, so pretty cut and dry, straight to the point for y'all, Israel. That's that. So, you know, drop me a comment, question, you know, like it, don't like it, you know. Either way, it's fine with me. But that's the day you have it, Israel. Colors in the Hebrew. Shalom.